Montes is our most recent design in our ESL Reserve Series. What the Reserve Series represents is the ultimate performance loudspeakers available. Montes features many of the same high-quality components that people have come to expect from Martin Logan. The earframe technology that houses the electrostatic transducer, the energy transfer coupler spikes that allow you to tighten the bass performance, the high-quality five-way binding posts. All of these features are things that we've developed over the last 30 years that help elevate the listening experience, and Montes is no different.
The Montes speaker was a follow-up project to the Ethos speaker. It's a bigger, better version of it. We have a bigger panel, a bigger woofer. It plays lower, louder, and cleaner. The Montes has a powered force woofer system. Powering the woofers allows us to apply the equalization necessary to bring the box size down to get to the same low frequency response as the Montes without the amplifier. The box would have to be probably 3 to 4 times the size it is now.
Montes uses the largest size electrostatic panel that we feature in a hybrid system. This larger panel allows us to lower the crossover point and bring more of the electrostatic clarity that we're known for into the critical mid-range. Additionally, the powered force woofer system integrates a bass level control at 100 Hz. If you're in a small room, you can reduce the bass. If you're in a large room, you can increase it.
Like the Ethos, the Montes also has DSP built into it. DSP stands for Digital Signal Processing, and what it means is we can implement our low-pass filters, our woofer equalization, and limiting functions. We can do that all mathematically in the digital domain.
We can look at the cabinet, we can look at the driver, we can look at the room that it's playing in, the environment, all of these factors in a computer-modeled world, and then bring that into the low-pass crossover via a DSP chip.
High-pass crossover is actually executed with our typical passive crossover technology, coils, capacitors, and resistors. Customers, they want to have some control over how the speaker sounds, so using the passive on the highs gives them that flexibility. Each user can bring their own amplifier to the system and get the character they prefer from the speaker.
Montes is available in our traditional selection of veneer finishes, but new for the Montes is a finish that we're calling High Gloss Black Cherry Wood. It's a rich finish with dark red undertones. As lights go down, the wood tone darkens. When brightly lit, the red undertones start to come out and almost seem to glow. I can honestly say I've never seen a Martin Logan speaker look as good. When we build a Martin Logan Reserve Series cabinet, we look for something that's beautiful. Each piece of veneer for the cabinet is cut from the same piece of wood. We book match the pairs so that the grain patterns on a set are almost mirror images of each other. We take great care in the little details, the things that elevate it not only in its acoustic performance, but in its aesthetics.
It's focusing all of our latest technologies, our best practices. You can see the beauty of it. What you don't see is the decades of research, the quality of parts, the genius inside of that cabinet is something you have to hear.